if you have a dead battery, and as for example, you were driving, you parked somewhere, you came back and you found out that you had a dead battery, that is when you are trying to start the car, nothing is happening. The ignition lights are not coming, or if they come, they just dim and the car won't start. You cannot hear the starter even. If you have an automatic car, you cannot do anything. You need to have jumper cables and someone else to help you. But if you have a manual car, you are in luck, because you can start the car by pushing it, by asking someone to push it, and then there is a special method how you do that. You press your clutch pedal, put your car in second gear, and the moment it starts moving a little bit, make sure your ignition switch is turned on and you let go the clutch quickly. The car will start by doing that. So for a manual car, there is an option. For an automatic car, there is nothing you can do other than ask someone for help.